Alright everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Birth by Sleep, or Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep, Roxas' story. And the TV seems a little loud, I don't want him to pick up on the
mic real quick.
Alright, I think that's a little bit better. So it's been about 6 months since I last played this game, and I don't entirely remember where we left off. But, we're just gonna head to a new world, and I thought I completed Deep Space. Maybe that was in Aqua's story, because these all have glitter around them with, you know, an invisible Tinkerbell, so I'm guessing this means that, you know, you haven't played it yet. Let's see, so we have the Olympus Coliseum, Deep Space, and then Disney Town. We're going to go ahead and head to Disney Town since it has the lowest combat level. And just see if I can remember where we left off.
Ta-da! We're in the mask of peace and hope. Comes the fearless defender and hero of this town! It is me, Captain Giantus! Young fellow, do my hero senses detect that you got troubles? Just say the word and Captain Justice will make all your problems disappear!
Who, me?
Meow?
I'm just trying to make some friends. Never mind. Forget it.
Don't be intimidated by my magnificence. Go on and spit it out, then remember to vote Captain J.
Vote?
Forget that. How can I help? That's the only reason I'm here.
I know. Tell me about your town. Everything's so festive. Is it always like this?
Huh? That's it? Nothing else? Well, the festivities are on account of the Dream Festival, which is why I made sure there's carnival stuff all over town!
Really? Like what?
Oh, you gotta see it for yourself! Wouldn't be much of a dream if I just told you!
Right. Thanks!
And kid, don't you go forgetting! Captain Justice is the one who solved all your problems! That would be Justice with a J.
Sure. I got it, Captain Justice.
Ah, fooey! This stinks! Now we can't open the ice cream shop!
Trouble! Rescue is on the way!
A festival, huh? Well, maybe I can make some new friends.
Alright, so I really don't remember much about where I left off with this game. I know that we are playing Ventus, and I know that Terra's kind of being an emo dork and Aqua's being the mom friend, but I don't really remember much else. So I'm just gonna try to
Fortunate the last kid Captain Justice saved. Afraid you'll have to get in line. I'm working on another catastrophe here for these fellas. Huey, Dewey, and Nui, my good friends.
Now I'd hardly call it a catastrophe.
Yeah, all we were trying to do was make our own special recipe ice cream. And we had a little trouble. Come on, it's not really that big a deal.
I'm 100% positive you're the victims of sabotage.
Not even close. Quit making stuff up. It's just the ice cream machine. Uncle Scrooge left it for us, but we can't figure out how it works because it's so complicated.
Oh, we're sorry, Queen Minnie. We wanted you to be the first to try our special recipe ice cream.
Oh, boys. It was very sweet of you to think of me.
We tried.
Say no more. Leave it to me. One bowl of ice cream coming right up.
You're just gonna make a mess. Leave it alone, Pete.
That's Captain Justice.
So So it looks like it's another time for another mini game. Nope.
It just needs a good pounding.
It does not.
Hey, do you think I could give it a shot?
No, Captain Justice can't fix it. There ain't nothing you can do, kid.
Maybe not, but there's no harm in trying.
Yeah, and better you than him. Here you go. These are the directions for the machine.
All right, now it's time for the minigame. So keep the rhythm as you stack up ice cream. First, listen carefully and remember the rhythm of who claps when. Next, it's your turn. Aim with the directional arrow buttons, then press X to launch ice cream in the same rhythm you learned. Okay. Press X just as the green ring closes around the button. If you see the word press, keep hitting X for a combo. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Okay. So, what am I doing? Come on, that's not four, you bastard! So we're just gonna just chuck ice cream at him, is that all we're doing? Okay. Okay. I hate mini games. We're all done? Good? Good? Did I pass? Is the question. Did I pass? Because I don't want to have to do that again. Oh, god damn it! So let me get, yep, I have to do it, because somehow it's game over, and Roxas has just been, you know, so devastated by this that he can't continue on his journey, because I couldn't get a goddamn minigame done, because, you know, ice cream is fucking everything. Alright, well, are you serious? I better not have to watch that entire fucking cutscene again. Can we try again? No. Alright, let's try again. And if I fail this time, I'll cut out the rest until I get to the point where, you know, I've actually successfully done this. I have poor rhythm, apparently. It's not that hard. I'm doing it right! Are you fucking... Oh! And there's no chance to restart. Are you fucking kidding me? I fucking hate Disney Town. I really do. See? It's not... I don't know why it wasn't doing it before. God damn it. I hate minigames so much. Yeah, and I got a shit score. Alright, so, you know what? I will be back when I manage to, you know, not have terrible rhythm. So, we'll... Alright, I will be back, and once again... Ventus is so incredibly disappointed in himself that he's just given up on life. So, you know, let's make Ventus feel better. I'll be back when I succeed with this stupid minigame.
I know you can do it!
Alright. Finally got it. So, I found that just, you know, pressing the X button like you would normally do with your thumb for some reason was... not making the game happy. So I decided to just do that, you know, the old school button mashing thing where you would take your index finger and you would just like spam the X button. That's what I had to do. So, what do you mean? What the fuck? Okay, never mind. I guess we're retrying this fucker. What the fuck? Why was that not good? I don't understand. It said good. It said fucking good. Why is it not happy? Oh my god. Okay. So, I guess I'll be back again. See you then. Alright, so now I got cool. So, let's see if this is good enough. There we go. Finally, I fucking hate It's a Small World. I hate that song. I've hated it since I was a kid. I don't know. There's something about it that screams insanity to me. But, whatever. I got It's a Small World.
Mmm, how yummy. What a wonderful treat. I don't think I've ever had such delicious ice cream. Thank you. Oh dear.
Ventus. Just Ven is fine.
Well, thank you, Ventus.
Way to go, Ven! I see. We have to push this thingamajiggy the other way. Hey, I just got an idea. We could let our customers make up their own favorite flavors of ice cream.
Not with that machine. Well, the kid might have got it to work this one time, but junk like that needs to get junked.
Don't you dare, Pete!
Fine, but Captain Justice will return.
About Captain Justice, you said his name is Pete?
Yeah, he's the biggest troublemaker in town. I bet he's just calling himself Captain Justice because he wants to win the Million Dreams Award.
What's the Million Dreams Award?
That's one of the Dream Festival events. Everyone votes for who they think is the town's most exemplary citizen.
I get it. So that's what he meant by vote.
And if you win the award, you get a really cool prize!
Oh, it's just a small token, nothing elaborate. The event is supposed to help us appreciate how much we all look out for each other every day. That's the spirit of the award.
Well, that sounds nice enough.
He just wants to get his grubby hands on the prize. And he knows that nobody's gonna vote for him if he puts his own name on the ballot. But nobody's fooled. Yeah!
Wish somebody was looking out for me.